Hello dear student of class 7. Welcome to DEV Moyle Public School online e-learning class. Here your social science teacher Manish Sabde. Dear student, today's topic is Rajput. This is the topic from unit The Emergence of State, Independent State. Dear student, we know that conditions of that time, it was so critical. There were the emergence of more state in our country after the declination of Mughal Empire. Here, dear student, Rajput state. You can see the picture of Rajput dynasty. This is the area of Rajput dynasties. See in this picture. This is a map of India, Rajput kingdoms. In yellow color shows you the expansion of Rajput kingdoms in our country. It was the most important independent state in our country. So, dear student, here Ajit Singh. We know many Rajput tried to establish independent states after the death of Aurangzeb because there was no capable ruler from Mughal dynasty in our country. So there were the chances to emergence of independent state in our country. Ajit Singh, he was the king of Marwar, Jodhpur. Ajit Singh had governorship of Ajmer and Gujarat. Next ruler from Rajput dynasty was Sawai Jai Singh. Dear student, he was the king of Amber, Jaipur. Jai Singh had governorship of Surat and Agra. The king of Amber took the advantage of the war of succession among the emperor's son and declared their independence from the Mughal Empire by Sawai Jai Singh. They were fed up of religious and administrative intolerance under Aurangzeb. They faced the many problems under Aurangzeb. Jai Singh had a governorship Surat and Agra, and we know that Ajit Singh was the governor of Ajmer and Gujarat. The king of Mewar, Udaipur, had always opposed the Mughals. Now he got an opportunity to consolidate state power. Dear student, unfortunately, the Rajput states were unable to unite due to the mutual rivalry. The surrounding territories diminished due to the increasing power of Jats, Marathas and local rulers. It was the conditions of Rajput dynasty. Two rulers were more important. One is Ajit Singh and another Sawai Jai Singh. Here you can see the picture of Jaipur Palace in Rajput dynasty. It is the Jaipur Palace. Here the Jodhpur Palace, the palace of Rajput. Dear student, I hope you understand today's topic. So, here, assignment question on today's topic. You can write these questions in your notebook and write its answer. Dear student, I hope you understand today's topic. So, thank you for watching today's video. We will meet in next period with new topic. Thank you for today.